Today, Wisconsin's engineers of the future were on hand at UW-Milwaukee's Panther Arena as the final day of the first Robotics Wisconsin Regional Competition kicked off. 12 News' Gabriella Garza was there to catch all the excitement.
3 days full of thrill, excitement, and robots.
This is kind of the hook that brings a lot of people in.
After a small hiatus due to the pandemic, 42 student teams are back for the 2022 First Wisconsin Regional Robotics Competition.
It's a great opportunity for kids while they're in high school. I have a lot of older students wish they had this when they were in high school. I wish I would have had it when I was in high school.
Students have 6 weeks to build and create a robot of their own design.
They work side by side with professional mentors from the community, so they're getting kind of an inside glimpse of what their professional career is like.
During each match, every team gets individually scored. End game? The world championship.
They're kids that have a certain interest. They enjoy STEM things. They're very technical and analytical. And they love doing this, solving problems. And this is, you know, building these robots is solving a problem.
The winners from regionals will head to Houston in April for the world championship, where they will face off against teams from across the world. In Milwaukee, Gabriela Garza, WISN 12 News.
For more information on starting a team or joining one, you can head to our website right now, WISN.com. We have a link inside of this story.